Your portals have attracted as many creatures as they can.
Do the dungeon hard. I'm frozen. Let me go. Fuckhead.
You need a prison to impound enemy creatures.
Oh no. I can't have that. You must not die. Quite a ways away. All right, move on in. Let's turn coat on something. I can't do it unless it's on their on my land. Fuck. Couldn't be that easy, could it? Screw we all spike traps.
Quick saved.
It's actually the first time the game had crashed in a while, as opposed to just minimizing for whatever reason. Wish I could tell the health was of this stupid thing. Everybody's stuck in the doorway, all because of the fat bile demon. Pretty demoralizing to have the enemy being healed right in front of you, huh? I lost my dark elf. You're about to go down.
Quick saved.
And I'm gonna win.
You have defeated an enemy keeper.
Yes.
With the power of the Dark Angels, no foe can stand against you. The final victory draws perilously close. Soon the lands above will feel the grasping claws of darkness.
Yeah. Holy shit, that was crazy. Didn't quite beat the top score, but that's alright.
The princes have failed in their quest to turn your minions against you. Nemesis' rage at hearing the loss of the Dark Angel support was apocalyptic, to say the least. But I'm sure he has a counterplan. Beware, however, of overconfidence. You must still crush Nemesis, find the princes, and defeat the king himself.
Oh yeah.
Cherry Blossom. At last you have trapped Keeper Nemesis here in the ancient realm of Cherry Blossom. This thorn in our side has challenged us for the last time. Show him the power of a true keeper. He has taken refuge with his two sons, also keepers, and holds a tenuous grip on the land. This uneasy alliance is newborn, and if Nemesis is shown to be weaker than yourself, his hold over his ambitious kin will surely be broken.
Yeah, what a bunch of dicks. Oh, Faust made a deal with the devil. Well, we're about to end that right now. or later.
Sons, and make your father proud. The years do take their toll on me, and now this family fate relies upon us all.
A rival keeper and his family control this realm. Their power is substantial, but yours still greater if you manage to destroy them and take the gem they hold. Nemesis, who fathers Faust and Fabius, spends much time and energy in attempt to stop the infighting between his progeny. Plan well, and you could turn this to your advantage. Your creatures require a place to rest. Build them a lair. Temple.
We've got space.
Fireburst trap.
Alright, anyway, we've got some work ahead of us, so when we come back, we'll tackle this realm and then make way for the final mission. So I'll see you guys later.